5 years ago, when the wings of death came low and spread out on the ocean far and wide. A great ship sailed away with her passengers so gay to never, never reach the other side. Sailing out to win her fame, the Titanic was her name, when she had sailed 500 miles from shore. Many passengers and their crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down to never ride no more. This great ship was built by man, that is why she could not stand. She could not sing for the cry from one and all. But an iceberg ripped her side, and it cut down all her pride. They found the hand of God was in it all. Sailing out to win her fame, the Titanic was her name, when she had sailed 500 miles from shore. Many passengers and her crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down to never ride no more. Your Titanic sails today on life's sea, you're far away, but Jesus Christ can take you safely through. Obey his great command, over there you'll save the land. You'll never go down with that old canoe. Sailing out to win her fame, the Titanic was her name, when she had sailed 500 miles from shore. Many passengers and her crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down to never ride no more. When you think that you are wise, then you need not be surprised if the hand of God should stop you on life's sea. If you go on in your sin, you will find out in the end that you are just as foolish as can be. Sailing out to win her fame, the Titanic was her name, when she had sailed 500 miles from shore. Many passengers and her crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down.